I usually use water because the smudge sometimes sets off the fire alarm. I've done that before. So I resorted to water. Water is the best because it's a cleanse, right? And sometimes I do that after they pass and give them direction. Go freely now. And there's a saying about, you also speak to the family at this point. And one of the things is that let the person pass now. Go freely. Don't worry about the people that are left behind, the crying, and all the grief that you can still hear. Go freely now to the Creator. Then you turn to the people and say, it's time to let them go. Take the next aunt or father or mother or sister and let love the next one. Hold on and love the next one, because this one's time is gone. And it's very important that you make sure you split the difference, because they understand it better.